blew up on January 28th, 1986. It blew up.